एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू भरणी। टुडेज टॉपिक इज एलसीएम। एलसीएम इज नथिंग बट लीस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल, एंड देन यू कैन डू इन एग्जाम्स वेरी फास्ट विदाउट एक्चुअल मल्टीप्लिकेशन। यू नोट नीड टू डू लॉन्ग मेथड, ट्रेडिशनल मेथड नॉट रिक्वायर्ड। शॉर्टकट मेथड यू कैन डू विद इन सेकेंड्स। आई टीच यू हाउ यू कैन डू। सी, मल्टीपल्स ऑफ थ्री मीन्स वॉट यू विल राइट फर्स्ट। मल्टीपल्स ऑफ थ्री मीन्स थ्री टेबल, वॉट एवर इट विल कम, दैट एंड ऑल यू हाउ टू राइट। What is there? 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 9, 3 4s are 12, 15, 21 and so on. It will go like this. Now multiples of 4 means what you will write. Whatever will come in the fourth table, that you will write. 4 1s are, 4 2s are 8, 4 4s are 16, 4 4s are 20 and so on. It will go. Now, if suppose they will tell what is the common multiple of 3 and 4, what you will tell? So, what is there in the common multiple in this both? This 12 is a common multiple for the both. So, what you will write? 12. This is the basic thing. I will tell you now, I will explain if it is the same number comes or within seconds, how you can find out the LCM. See now, suppose I will show you some examples. 2, 4, 8 and 16 is there. If it is this 2, 4, 8 and 16, normally what we'll do in our tradition method, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 4s are 8, 2 8s are 16. Again, 2 1s are, 2 2s are, 2 4s are, 2 1s are, 2 2s are. Until you'll get 1 here, you'll be doing the tradition method. Then what you'll do, 2 2s are this and all, you have to multiply. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16. So LCM is 16, you'll write. Okay, in our method, shortcut method, what you have to do, see the first what all numbers is there, 2, 4, 8 and 16. In this, what is the greatest number you see, big number you see, that is 16. After seeing that number, what you have to do, in each and everything, whatever the numbers they have given in the before, this and all is divisible by this or not, you see. If it is divisible by this number, then that is only the LCM. So, see here, 2, 16 is there. 2 will go divisible by 16 or not? It will go 8 times. 4, it will go 4, 4s are 16. 8, it will go 8, 2s are 16. So, what is the answer? 16 is the LCM. This is a simple way and shortcut you can do within seconds. I'll show you some more examples. In this, 3 types are there. I'll tell you all 3 types. Whatever number comes, if same number or different number, different tables, everything I'll explain you. See, listen carefully. Now 4 and 8 is there. What is the highest number in this both? 8 is the highest. It is divisible by 4 or not? It is divisible by 4. Then what is the LCM? 8. That's all is the answer for that. Now 12 and 24. 24 is the highest big number. 12 will go in 24 or not? It will go. So what is the LCM? This is only the LCM for us. Next, 5, 10, 30 and 60. Which is the highest number? This is only the highest number. 5 will be divisible by 60 or not? It will. Then 10, it will go. Then 30, it will go. So what is the LCM of this full numbers? 60 is the LCM for this one. Now type 2, I'll show you. Till now I have shown what and all is going. If it is not going that numbers, then what you have to do, that also I'll tell you. 4, 6 and 12. 4 will go in 12, 6 also will go in 12. So what is the highest number here? 12. So LCM is 12 itself. In this 8, 12 and 16 is that 12 will not go in 16. If it is not go, then what you have to do, that also I'll tell you. This whatever is the highest number is there, that you take and multiply with 2. First you have to multiply with 2 and see. 16 2s are 32. 32 will go in 12 or not? It will not go. So 32 will not go. Then what you have to do? You have to take the 3. 16 3 is about 48. This will divisible by 8. Yes, it will divisible by 8. 12 also it will divisible by 48. 16 also it will divisible by 48. Then what is the LCM? What is the LCM here? That is 48. If it is, suppose if different number is there, take the big number and start with the small numbers. First multiply and see with 2. Whether this all will divisible by that this one or whatever you got the answer. Then if it is not going, take the next number 3. Then multiply. After that you see in which number this is divisible by this one or not. Then if 3 also is not going, then go for 4, then go for 5. That is the way you have to do. Then you can do within seconds. This is only the LCM. Then one more sum is there. See, 4, 6, 10 and 15. Then 4 will not go in 15. 6 also will not go in 15. Then that time what you have to do? See the what is the highest number, greater number you take. I told you the same thing. You have to multiply with 2 and see. 15 twos are 30. 30 will not go again in this. So go to the next number. 15 threes are 45. 45 will not go in 4. Then take the next number. 15 fours are 60. 60 will go in this. 60 will go in 6 also. 10 also it will go. All everything it will divisible by this number. So what is the LCM? LCM here is 60 for these numbers. Then type 3, what is there? I'll type. Type 3 is prime numbers. Prime numbers means that itself and 1 is a factor. Nothing else, no other factors will be there for that. 3 and 5 means 3 5s are what? 15. That is only the LCM for that. Then 2 and 3, 2 3s are 6. Then 2, 5 and 8 is there. 2, 5 will not go in 8. That time what you will do? Then 2 and 3, 2 3s are 6. Then 2, 5 and 8 is there. 2, 5 will not go in 8. That time what you will do? Multiply these two. 5 8s are 40. 40 will go in this also. So that is equal to 40. Prime number comes, you have to do like this. If it is a normal same numbers means see the highest number and write it. If it is some different number is there, then go for the second table. Then take in that highest number you take. In that you take two numbers, first 2, then go 3, then go 4. Whichever it is divisible by the remaining numbers, that is only the LCM of that. This one concept, if you know, you can do all these sums, anywhere you can do. In exams and all, fast, you can, competitive exams and all, you can do very fast. If you like my video, share, like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.